Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the Nightmare. He parries the kick away.
Good left hand.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Let's get that cane control.
Hard jab. And he stuffs that takedown attempt.
Good defense there.
Wow.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, big left.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Nasty combinations here.
Half guard.
He's moved back into side control. He gets into north-south.
He's got over-under.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks.
Nicely done as he blocks the knee.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
Under 3 minutes.
Hercules' knee is blocked.
Nice knee inside.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
And he pulls away.
That's a nice clean shot.
He defends the head strike with a strong parry. Looking for a takedown.
Oh, really big hurt him with that diving punch to the head.
Caught him with the right.
He postures into place.
Really good movement on the ground. Oh, beautiful sweep. Great transition to top position.
Nicely timed sweep, and now he's in half guard.
Good jab by the Nightmare. He scores with the leg kick. The Nightmare with a solid uppercut.
Oh, jumping knee! He's down!
And he's back up again! Oh, big run!
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big straight punch. How good is this?
Oh, very nice.
Vicious combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, he rocked him. Unbelievable.
Moves into half guard.
Right into guard again, though.
He establishes back control.
Joey's looking for the submission here.
And he got it out. Beautiful sweep.
Pull back.
There he goes.
Back to mount again. Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
The Nightmare's got his back again.
He's got him flattened out on his back.
The Nightmare with a good punch.
He's back to full mount again.
One is in the books.
The Nightmare's lucky to still be in this.
Round two. Comes out swinging.
Feints with the punch. Showing that punch.
The Nightmare with a nice kick. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations.
Very nice. Well placed. The bruise on his torso is getting bad.
Both men exchanging. That huge head kick was blocked.
Those feints are really bothering his opponent.
He clipped him with an uppercut.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
Big hook.
Trying to get a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Nice punch by the Nightmare. He connects with an elbow to the body.
Nice. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
And he slips to half guard. Now the right hand. See if he looks for a knee.
Now he secured side control.
He works his way into north-south.
Just over three now.
Side control again.
I need you to get control of his wrist.
He works his way back to over-under.
He's got double underhooks here. It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse.
The Nightmare's got him in the plum clinch.
He jumps to the guillotine. He's got it locked in.
Trying to choke him out. And it is all over.
I love it.
He got the choke for the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke, it's in deep, and no choice but to tap. And here we see it from another angle. Beautiful technique here, and the tap. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBing has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 27 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by count out, the Nightmare.
The Nightmare, your winner by submission.